plus BBL pump.
Ano yun? Separate pong BBL. The BBL is authorized under the 1987 Constitution. Now that we are still under the 1987 Constitution, tuloy-tuloy dapat ang pag-process ng BBL. Sa Senate, inumpisahan na namin noong December, and the person in charge is Senator Mig Subiri. Okay, so tuloy-tuloy lang niya ito. He will hear it just like it's a bill. Process it like a bill. And then, iba naman din yung cha-cha. Tignan natin, isabay na po natin yung two processes.